Please take your time.
Oh!
As you wish.
Stay back! Must I?
Come on.
Thank you. That seems important.
A little ostentatious, if you ask me.
For once, we agree. Something about this place.
Ah, you wish to repent for your sins?
I will not waver to cleave the Watcher head from your Watcher body.
Less sarcasm. Noted, mistress.
Shield your eyes!
Too bright. What is that?
Well, well, well. Imagine my disappointment. To think that this is the best the Council has to offer. Of the fabled four horsemen, they send the lowliest, the most pathetic of all.
Pride, charming as ever. I've come for you.
Oh, really? As if you'd know what to do with me if you could have me. Please, spare me.
Are you not one of the great seven deadly? Fight me instead of cowering, you pompous, pathetic
your
excuse!
Your talks are a waste of breath, horseman. No more an annoyance than the buzzing of a fly. Beneath my notice, like everything else in the Creator's grand experiment, even the greatest treasures of heaven and hell pale beneath my light. Scurry back to the hole you were born from. Perhaps when I am the only sin left on this sad little rock, you will be worthy of an audience with me.
When I'm done, there will be no sins left standing.
So you say. Considering your current state, I find it highly unlikely that we'll ever meet again. But by the rare chance you do earn my favor, find me an Ares. Though I highly doubt a creature such as yourself would be welcome in a place so refined. I encourage you to surprise me, horseman. Until that time...
Wow. What an insufferable creature.
Around here of late, thanks to you. You've given humanity a chance. And in kind, I have a gift for you. This trinket will enhance your raw power, making you an even more formidable threat. To lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Anything that was possible, but now you're even deadlier. Anything that was possible, but now you're even deadlier. Anything that was possible, but now you're even deadlier. Some of my best work. Interesting. All right, let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Aiming to lay down a might. Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury. How can my hammer be of service and blessings to you, Fury?
You have returned.
You ask of this humble merchant. Please take your time.
Come on. understand their attachment to such things.
Mistress.
They cling so desperately to this iconography. The symbolism of heaven and hell.
They?
Humanity. For thousands of years, they held the fruit of creation in their hands, but ignored it to squabble over totems and fables. Whatever the Creator saw in them.
Wrath yet. You brutes are suited for one another.
I already know the answer, but...
Yes, we're going down there. See? An outpost of the Angels.
But that isn't our exact mission.
It became our mission when I found my horse skewered by Angel spears.
Help!
To make an exit, literally. Mistress, you seem distracted.
We, horsemen, are defined by a great many things. Our mission, our gifts, and our solitude. For so long, I cannot even remember. Rampage was my only complaint.
Mistress, I...
Forget it. The horseman is not defined by the horse.
Look up ahead, Mistress. What is that?
Probably something new to kill.
Adorable.
Perhaps that's an overstatement. But it is innocent.
Nothing in this world is innocent.
At least your adorable monster served a purpose.
Harsh? Even for you, Mistress.
Thank you.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
This trek would be much easier on horseback. Too soon.
Again, you're here to watch, not to speak.
Oh, I'm here for much more than that.
Is dying on your agenda?
A threat.
I haven't decided yet.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Oh, do make sure they scream, Horsemen.
Thank you.
Another one of your adorables.
I'm never letting that one down, am I?
On the contrary,
it may prove useful.
You at this will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.